Following that tragic news, the Chihuahua State Department releasing the following statement. They tell us the injured were all taken to a variety of local hospitals, some of them public, others private. Also saying they will cooperate with any further investigations. Saying in part, quote, the state government reiterates their support in rendering aid to those hurt, and we will collaborate with investigators, unquote.